I'm René Matisse, I'm the president of Wikimedia France, and lately we tried to make people in France, people from the parliament, more aware of the problem with the no freedom of panorama in France, and we even managed to, it's really nice, make a representative agree to present a project so that there would be freedom of panorama in France. So this is our problem. I imagine that you all know what freedom of panorama is. Some of you have problems in their own country, in Italy, in Belgium, in the United States, not always okay. And you know that it was a major problem for some of our action, especially for Wikiloves Monument, where we ask people to make picture for us. They took picture of 20th century buildings, and after that we said, oh, it's not okay, we are very sorry, it's not our fault, we have to refuse to take your picture because it's not legal, and you can go in jail for 3 years because you have taken this picture. So it was very hard too. So we tried to a bunch of politicians, so that they know that there is a problem, because we understood that most of the people do not know that it's forbidden to take a picture of a public building in France. One of them is a friend of us, well, he is very interested in digital problems and so on, and so he accepted to he asked for a note. We wrote a little text explaining the problem, and he found another representative to present it to the National French Assembly, where it has been discussed. At the end, of course, the proposition was not accepted, because most of the people asked for further discussion and inquiries and so on. But we think that it was very interesting for us, since the Ministry of Culture now know that we want the freedom of panorama, they know what it is, they know that we exist, they asked to meet us. And we also have appointments with some of the representatives of the main party in France. So it's a first step to maybe have the freedom of panorama in the French legislation within a few years. Thank you. And there was a mail on the internal mailing list to explain a little further what we've done here.